a sprint car feature here at Bunbury Speedway. We're going to let Jason Crowe take this one for you.
Courtesy of Bunbury Crane Hire. It's Brendan Wedge on the outside of Matthew Iwan out. 13, 14 cars to start. Stand by. 13 to start with one on the inside. And down into turn number one the first time. Plenty of action, but out in front and going beautifully is Brendan Wedge. Back in second is Matthew Iwan out. As they make their way to the top turn, all comes from in sideways. In fourth and fifth is Brendan Sears. Somehow they've all come through. Early stage and Matthew Burston, Darren Humphrey in the top six as they run the back straight, starting to sort themselves in Indian file. Out of the rest of straight, the opening lap in 19.85. They make their way into the back straight. Ivan now starting to close the gap. So head down the back straight for the second time. Tom Playhead in third, then back to Hounsfield in fourth. Burston's under pressure from Humphrey all the other way round. Upside down earlier on tonight. As now Matthew Iwan now starting to get busy behind our race leader. Come up to complete lap number four, 16 laps to go. Iwan now sneaks up the inside now on Brendan Wedge. Wedge and Iwan out side by side. And now out into the equation, Tom Payette. Iwan out takes the lead as they head down the back straight. Wedge in second, Payette third. Back in fourth places, Ash Hounsfield and then Darren Humphrey. Down the main straight, 5 laps down, and Matthew Iwan now takes up the running. Matthew Burston is next, then James Fissica. As the lead three cars are really starting to pour on the pressure. Underneath the time clock, 14 laps to go. And here comes Mayette, who's in the second place. But our race leader, we go down to Morgan and Matthew Iwan now. Well, right now, because he's quite dramatically, the top three are clear from anyone else, with Chad Pino trying absolutely everything to the ball. Let's dive now from Payette and Wedge back to the Hounsfield Humphrey, who was all about a chance to get in the way. Is that a chance, Pitta? But here we join the challenge for the lead. Payette and Wedge the gap. Goes with Wedge on the 18 machine. 11 laps to the run. We've got 9 in the book so far. In the first, in the heat, Wedge is on the wheel.
don't stop at all.
Okay, so not it's Porter, Tom Payette, another one, thank you. Iwanow, Wedge, here we go.